He was taken to the hospital where he is admitted in a stable condition. Information that he was walking when he was approached by email person on a motorcycle who fired several shots towards his direction. He is in a stable condition at the hospital and investigation into this matter continue. Yes, he is cooperating and one person is in custody.